in line with that. We're going to have another question here. Which team or person will provide us with the best meme from the draft? Now, everybody else went first. I'm calling first on this one, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to go with the Raiders' Mark Davis. He's goofy looking anyway, and I do believe, like Sam said, I think they might have some technical issues. I could see, like, the screen freezing on him with that goofy haircut that he's got and everything. I could 100% see that
happen. I don't know how you make that much money in this world or have that much money in this world. And
but his daddy. Like
that. And somebody and somebody is allowed to give you a haircut that looks like that. I don't know how that works.
There you go. Hey, before everybody jumps in, Michael jumped in on Twitch. He said, "What's up, fellas? Happy Monday. Hope you all had a great weekend." And he said, "Quarantine stress was at an all-time high last night. I finally let my wife cut my hair. Turned out all right, but man, I was sweating." So we're glad to hear it went okay, Michael. We appreciate you hopping in. Sam, he's a Denver guy as well. So he lives out in Cali, excellent. But he's a Broncos guy. So,
nice.
All right, so who wants next?
Sam,
who?
You can go. Go ahead. Sam,
yeah, no, I think there's a pretty obvious answer, and it's Bill Belichick. I mean, come on. Like, this is a guy who will just deadpan everything. He always did. Whenever there's a camera on him, expression will not change.
Yeah.
And that'll happen during the draft when he gets on, and maybe he's not ready to be on air or something's wonky going on, but his deadpan look is going to be priceless.
I cannot wait for it.
It's pretty good. So I've got two because I'm not good at following rules. One I thought was low-hanging fruit, but neither one of you said it. I can't believe that. Dave Gettleman. We're going to get a picture of Dave Gettleman with his face like this far away from the camera trying to figure out how it's working. I think that's going to – yeah, that's happening and becoming a meme. That's going to happen. The other one, I think the country likes – Andy Reid, and I think we're going to get a really good Andy Reid meme out of this, and it's not all making fun of. I think we like Andy.
I think
he's a big, fat, jolly guy that, for the most part, nobody really hates. You can hate him from a competitive standpoint, but he's just a real likable dude, and he's goofy looking, and he's fat, and I think that makes for good comedy and memes.
Oh, 100%. Yeah, no, that's a good one. That's a good one. I think all of these could end up being massive memes, right? I could see one for all 32 teams, really. I mean, if Bill O'Brien is set up with his with a cell phone, you know, like I could see that because it's not a new cell phone. Like, you know, that guy's got like an iPhone 4 and he's using the front screen, which is terrible quality, all that. Like, I could see that 100%. Somebody rolling in with a Nokia or something, right? All right. So
one thing we didn't bring up the possibility of is, all of the guys getting drafted, like one of the players is going to do something.
Are they showing the guys being drafted? Like, are they all zooming
sent
in?
Out, I believe 58, setups around the country to prospects getting drafted. So it's going to happen. We're going to get these kids on.
Good, great. This is going to be a complete shit show. Like, I can't.